I'm Sudarshan, and he is Mr. Mujahid. We are going to make a formal meeting. Myself, I act as Mr. Ricky, financial and plus marketing manager, and Mr. Mujahid act as chairperson, Mr. John.
Okay. Hello, Mr. Ricky, welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Please take yourself. Then, how's our job and what's going on in our company?
Very nice.
Yeah. What is about the progress of all the levels from our meetings?
Well, I have a report. Please.
Yeah. Please. Then, how's about the this month's profit?
This month we earned very good profit, near to 3 crores. This month only.
Around 3 crores?
Yeah, yes.
And how's our automobile parts reaching all over the world and our Australia?
Yeah, in Australia there is very highly required our brand cars. All people need our brands.
Yeah, it's very important for our company. Mr. Ricky?
Yes.
I think profit is nearly 67 lakh dollars, no?
That's the last month profit, sir.
Yeah, I'm asking that only. Last month. I asked you about the last month profit only.
I told this month, till now we earned 3 crores, sir, but that's older report. Last month.
This is old report.
Old and plus present.
Okay, I want fresh report for the present profit.
Including that,
inside.
Yeah.
Around 3 crores. Okay. Then, what's about the sales report?
In this month, we already sold 11 cars.
Okay.
And then, some more people booked 9 cars. Within this end of this month, we have to deliver to them.
Only 9 cars.
For this month, now only.
Yeah, yeah.
Till now, they
spend
only 9. Only definitely end of this month. Definitely, we will receive 20 things.
Then what's about the pre booking in this one? Any new tickets are being booked for the tickets?
Yes, sir. In manufacturing department, we have to force to manufacture 20 more cars within this month, sir. Because we need that much within this month. Only a few more days only left.
I read on interesting news. Business is developing day by day in our company and our country.
Well, I don't know.
I think Australia is the business most continent.
Yeah, yes, definitely.
It's a developing continent in our business side.
Yeah.
I received that news only in my phones. Then what about Brisbane people, Melbourne people, and how they prefer for our cars?
Yes, sir. I have more suggestion to open a new showroom at Brisbane. Because Brisbane people are mostly wanted our cars.
I think every spare parts are available there for them.
No, sir. There is more distance. The Brisbane people want to come to Melbourne only, they need engineering parts. This is the request to user, we have to open a new showroom at Brisbane. More people want our brand cars only. In Brisbane, without our showroom, all other brands are available, sir.
In Brisbane, I think we have to order for a special branch for every spare parts for the people's, no?
Yes, sir, but
we have to open
a new showroom also, sir. Showroom plus spare parts. Doing same place.
I will discuss with the R&I department.
Yeah, yes, sir.
We can see you.
Yeah,
for next talk. I should order marketing department to produce more than 20 cars.
Yes, sir. Within this few days.
Within this few days.
7 days only left, sir.
That will be
within 7 days, the 20 cars is a difficult task. We no need 20-21 person within
hours. I think it will estimate around 3 crores.
Yes, sir. Within 7 days, nearly 3 crores we have to organize.
Okay. Will be profitable for our
definitely sir, confirmed it will be sold out.
Whether I can invest 3 crores within this?
Yeah, confirmed.
In how much month we can yield profit from this?
What's this 30 cars?
For these 20 cars.
Within 20 to 25 days we will return, sir.
Within 25
days? Yeah, already 9 booked.
Sure?
Surely balance around now. Very soon we will go.
Wait, I will calculate and meet within the
house. This is our old showrooms.
Yeah, I'll meet.
This is the estimate of the old showrooms.
Yeah, please. I think nearly
this will help to
around 20 days we can yield our profit now. I have calculated it.
Yeah, yes.
What's this man?
Here, Brisbane showrooms estimate amount.
The showroom in which spare parts are not available for us?
Yeah, no, no,
estimate. Sure. Everything is good and excellent. Reports are starting in an accurate manner. Well, Mr.
Thank you.
Interesting. For these 20 crores, I need profit of 75 lakhs within 20 days. Whether it's possible?
Please
calculate in yourself. Calculated within this
year.
Yeah,
it is correct.
Okay. And what about our finance department? Progress? How is going on?
There is no problem. All going good. Very good.
Mm-hmm.
No problem. Only that 20 more cars. We will manage within 7 days. That's only the task we have.
Okay. I think you suggested me for opening new branch
yes,
at Brisbane.
Yes.
No?
Yeah.
I will concern it.
Okay.
I want an estimate how much it will need for opening new Brisbane branch.
Please
calculate that estimate and provide me. Or else you will take time on new
branch. It takes time, but I have the older showroom. Brisbane showrooms, old estimate.
Yeah. But we have to build greater building than that. No,
we
want a new calculation.
Yeah.
Further.
Definitely, sir. But minimum this much cost will.
Yeah. Okay.
Minimum this much will increase.
I think 1 crore euro pounds or Australian pounds are required for opening this Brisbane.
Not
for new branch it will take more than 50,000. 1 crore 50,000 pounds we have to need to invest in that.
That's the old one, but new will increase.
No, old one is around 1 crore euros.
Okay.
Australian dollars. More than that 50,000 we have to expand our budget for opening that.
After I will discuss with the finance department, I will confirm the amount.
Okay. Then how are the labors working in your finance department?
Yeah, that's no problem, sir. Till now they are coming.
I want the labors report for the why Mr. Johnson is not arriving for work on time? He's not excellent in routine, he's very only satisfied.
No, sir, Johnson comes from far away.
Mm.
So only he came daily late.
Mm-hmm.
I will
even for meeting also he is coming in just a few minutes before.
Yes, yes, sir.
Mm.
I discussed with him and I suggest to come near
me. He's also finishing his work on the date of deadline, really. Not before he is finishing that.
Yes, yes.
We have to make some small arrangements and we have to discuss it about him. Or else he will, if it continues, he will be busted.
Okay, sir.
Mm.
Soon,
I think Mr. Johnson, everything is good within him. But the deadline work alone will be not sufficient for our company duties, for company works. No?
Yes.
Better deal with your labors or else I have to make a small meeting and.
Yes, sir, sir. Definitely we may be with some small meeting.
Yeah, I'm trusting you, okay? Smart is very worst in this course. I have to meet him after meeting.
Today evening.
Arise for work on time is unsatisfactory for him. Mm, only arise on meeting before his time for his namesake alone. Mm? Meets work at deadline, he is not finishing his work in deadline. He has not yet finished single work which has been provided by our company to him. Mm? Okay, deal with your labors.
Okay.
Mm, I think I want to ask him anything. Then what about the spare parts company in the showroom of our Melbourne showroom?
Hmm.
Where are every spare parts available?
Yeah, that's available. That's no problem.
That's no need for any new open new branch in that.
Only we open new branch at Brisbane with spare parts and also any showroom. Both also we need that.
Okay.
Our Melbourne there's no need there. All are settled.
Then?
Anything else discuss with the spare
parts? Anything else to be discussed? Hmm?
No sir, only that's a new showroom estimate amount will be
yeah, please calculate that and put it in the
I want to discuss with Mr. Jack.
Jack.
Okay.
Take your time.
Yeah, okay.
How much question? What do you think about our company's world?
Till now we are getting more profit.
Not only the goal of profit, we have to retain more customers.
Yeah, that's only we are going to open a new store.
Customers should feel like king while using our products. Okay? That's very much for our company's development and everything.
After after establish our new showroom, definitely our customers will feel better.
Sure. Then anything else, ma'am?
Nothing, sir. All documents are produced to you, sir.
Okay, yeah. Yes, take that and clarify with him and provide to the suggested departments.
Okay, sir. Yes.
And it's all approved by me.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.